Benelli expands its range of nakeds by presenting the new 402S, with advanced foot pegs as is traditional for custom bikes, a comfortable and spacious seat, and contemporary and stylish design. The 402S is the perfect bike for experiencing the city but also to take the trip that you've always dreamed of. The engine is the new inline 4-stroke twin-cylinder, liquid cooled with 4 valves per cylinder and double overhead camshaft head, offering a fluid power delivery for optimum fuel consumption. Its maximum power is 39.4 horsepower, 29 kilowatts, at 9,000 revolutions per minute, with torque of 35 newton meters, 3.6 kilograms, at 7,000 revolutions per minute. The bike has a wet multiplate clutch, 6-speed gearbox, electronic injection with double throttle body measuring 37 millimeters in diameter. The tube trellis frame with steel plates. The suspensions on the front consist in an upside-down fork with 41 millimeters legs and 125 millimeters travel, and on the back a swinging arm with center adjustable monoshock in the spring preload with a travel of 45 millimeters. The braking system on the front end consists in double semi-floating 260 millimeters diameter discs, and the back end a 240 millimeters disc, with 4 piston calipers on the front and a single piston on the back. The bike is also obviously equipped with ABS. The 17-inch aluminum alloy rims mount 120/70R17 and 160/60R17 tires. The height of the seat, as per tradition, is set at 740 millimeters and is able to offer maximum agility and control of the vehicle. The tank has a capacity of 16 liters, guaranteeing many kilometers of autonomy. 402S will be available from the second half of 2018 at a price that is yet to be determined.